What's up, you guys? This is One Classic Gamer here. Welcome you to The Last of Us Remastered. And you might be like, what? I thought we were done with this game. Well, no, we still have the Left Behind DLC to play through. So, here we go. Let's do it. I'm going to do a new game, and I'm going to be playing through this entire DLC in this video. So this is probably going to be like a, who knows, like a 2.5 hour long, 3 hour long video. I don't even care. I'm playing through the whole thing. Let's go. Normal difficulty. Let's do this. Alright. Overwrite. Yes. And, it's gonna be the same thing with the collectibles. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna just play through this, and then I'm gonna have a separate video showing where all the collectibles are in this DLC. So yeah, here we go. Left Behind. This is a very good piece of DLC, by the way. Very good. Let's get to this long-ass loading screen once again. Come on!
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys? I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What? What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad. And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Should buy us some time. Find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. Promise.
Here we go.
All right, now where the fuck do I go?
Last Bus Left Behind. This is the only DLC that was ever released for this game, and it's amazing DLC. I'm just gonna say that right now. I love this DLC a lot, so yeah. There are collectibles in this DLC too. Obviously, I said there were, but I don't think there's as many as obviously as many as the regular game, obviously. So if I see a collectible, I'm just not gonna collect it, because I don't know how the whole collection system works in this game. If you have to like start the game over, or like, I don't know, like, meaning like if you, I don't know, I think if you hit new game, you'll be able to collect the collectibles again, but I'm not sure. Some games, like, once you get the collectible, it's basically permanent, so I have no idea. Alright, so we're trying to get to find something to stitch Joel up. Joel is, we're back to that point in the game where Joel has been badly injured. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Okay. Ellie is really fast, too. She runs very fast. And, her crouch walking is actually pretty quick.
Weston's Pharmacy. That sounds promising.
Can I get in through here?
Locked.
Need combination. Fantastic. Go into Weston's Pharmacy. Look at this. Oh yeah. Alright. Please no more no scary shit. I'm done with the fucking scary shit. I saw a scary movie last night, okay?
What the hell? Did you just swallow the pills and leave the bottle?
That would be kind of disgusting. I don't know why.
Anything? Anything? Nothing.
Wait, did I enable tutorials? I don't remember if I enabled them or not. Alright, what about this?
On. Of course. Everything's picked clean.
What the fuck? Okay, that oh, holy shit, that actually kind of scared me. I saw that and I was like, damn. What about here? Wait a second. Some of that. Alright. What do I have? Okay, I have my pistol, but it's got like no ammunition. Which is not good.
The pharmacist. Maybe he's got something on him.
Please read. Pharmacist went crazy and attacked me. I hit him pretty hard. He's unconscious. I locked him in the American Princess store next door. Please get him here. Help combination. Okay. Well, I don't know if I want to go back there right now, honestly. Can I get through here, though?
Oh, come on.
Oh, no, I need the key.
First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside?
I need the key. And the pharmacist is the guy who has it. Okay, I can't craft anything. Alright, let's go. Yeah, this is gonna be a little bit more challenging because obviously Ellie, she doesn't handle like Joel does. She's a lot more, and when it comes to combat, she's a lot more I don't know how to explain it.
35 right, 3 left, 31 right. That worked.
She's very, she's a lot lighter. Alright, go.
Shit, spores.
Oh yeah, she can breathe the venom.
You're gonna jump out at me. Go ahead and fucking do it.
Okay, I don't have enough yet. Fuck, Jesus Christ, look at this place! Whoa, I didn't mean to pull my gun out like that. It's a big ass shop! Should've turned my flashlight on a long time ago. Oh, he's right here.
God, yuck. Oh, man. Come to life, don't come to life. Nothing. Where is it? Key. Okay. Oh! Fuck! God damn it! Alright. Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it.
It's funny because I'm doing exactly what I said I wasn't gonna do. I'm collecting these. Think about me while I'm off. I'll be missing you, but not too much, Laura. Okay. Any collectible I see from here on out, I am not collecting it. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? I fucking walk out, and there's a clicker right there. That was fucked up. Okay, I'm gonna wait. Can I stab this thing from behind? I can't believe that shit! Alright, clicker, come here. What the fuck?! You fucking asshole! You gotta be fucking kidding me! Do not fuck it up this time. I swear to God, do not fuck it up this time. If you fuck it up this time, I swear to God. Yeah, Ellie moves a lot faster, so I can imagine that, you know, she'd pick up more noise. She'd be making more noise than others. Then like Joel. Fuck. Back. Fuck out of here, clicker. Alright. I escaped it. That's what I should have done to begin with. I don't know why I didn't do that before.
Military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel.
The clicker's still there. Yep, still there. I'm gonna pick this up. Chief Warrant Officer Larry Caulfield died bravely this afternoon. We were flying back to the QZ when our patient turned. It must have been spores because none of us saw the bite. The patient broke through the restraints and fell upon our pilot, W.O. Sean Brendan. Even with the helicopter spinning out of control, Officer Caulfield fought the infected patient, saving our lives. We crashed in a rural Colorado mall. Private Eugene Ellis, Officer Caulfield, and I were the only survivors. In subduing the infected, Officer Caulfield was bitten on the neck. He immediately showed us the bite and accepted his fate. I executed the infection protocol before Officer Caulfield could turn into an infected. May he rest in peace. Captain Reagan Francis, 4th Infantry Division, Denver, QZ. That sucks. Going in circles. Alright.
Here we go. Hurry! Up here! Oh, man. That was close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed. Thanks. Well, come on. Up we go. So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing thing was a test. She wanted to know what it meant.
Oh.
Marlene.
Speak of the devil.
She asks about you.
Really?
She says you remind her of your mom.
Well, she'd know more than me.
Come on. We're making good time.
Let's go over here first. No? No? Okay, let's go.
Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah. Just trying to search as best as I can around here.
Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
Attention. We are pleased to report the soldiers have reported that infection for
30 days. 30 days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, you actually made me kill this. You know, let's talk about something else.
All right. Oh, shit! Hide!
Man. Sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately. Careful, it's flat.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked my mom. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Whatever. I can get into trouble just fine on my own.
Is there anything over here? Let me see. No. I figured I'd search. Alright. But wait, I'm going down here, right? Yeah.
Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see.
Dinosaur. Dinosaur!
You still saving up for that vacation?
Every penny. You?
Every penny.
Hey, what if we end up picking?
Hello, surfing in LA?
That's right. Surfing in LA. Come on, let's keep going.
You don't want to be to LA. Like, you don't want to be at LA, man. LA is kind of a shithole. Just saying. I mean, the beaches here in California are also, I'm not a big fan of them. Like, very polluted.
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
But my ass got caught.
What'd he do to you?
Scrubbing duty for 2 weeks. Bathrooms.
Oh, Ellie. I keep telling you to give up on them. They're never coming back.
They will be mine again.
Water guns! Alright. I'm just exploring.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
Okay.
What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo. Want some?
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here, it's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston. Ooh! That's strong.
Yep, alcohol. I'm not gonna get into the whole alcohol discussion. Alright. What is this?
What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
All right.
Ellie, help me lift this.
It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first.
You know
what? Whoops.
How about we find another way?
Yeah. Sounds good.
How about right here?
Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Well, you see anything? Riley?
What the fuck?
You dick! That's two times today!
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley!
Perfect! Check it out.
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, bad ass. Now roar. Roar. Ellie, really? Fucking roar.
All right, here we go.
There she is! Now let's see what else this place has.
This is so cool. Her mask is reminding me of fucking the new It movie. I saw like the first like when I went to go see Annabelle last night, they had like an exclusive like 5-minute clip on like the drain scene. And that shit was actually really disturbing. Like, what the fuck? Man, what is this?
People bought this stuff? I don't get it. Wow, that was stupid.
This shit is so cool. I don't know what that was. Are there any more masks for me to put on? Oh, hell yeah. I like the Wolfman mask.
Ha 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 ha! The ruby slippers! What have you done with them? Oh my, Toto, what will we do?
Oh man.
Oh yeah, Birdman. Birdman mask. I'm wearing this one. I'm wearing this one.
What do you think?
Adorable.
Why, thank you, kind pigeon.
That was weird. The camera did something really weird there for just a sec. What is this?
Ask Skillaseer a question and shake for your fortune. Okay. Are we gonna die today? Nothing. What a jip.
You gotta turn it over, genius.
Oh. Seems dreadfully unlikely. Ah! Whew! What relief. Am I ever gonna get to play a video game? Your chances are dismal. Fuck you, Skull. Will I drive a car again? I feel it in my bones. Alright.
Nice.
Am I ever getting boobs or what? The spirits are quiet. Ugh, of course they are.
The fuck? How much more can I do?
Are you a butt face? I am dead certain it is true. Well, that settles it then. Are we ever leaving this stupid quarantine zone? The answer is in limbo. So there's a chance.
How much more can I do? Jesus!
Will we ever get our water guns back? It nods yes. Ah, you hear that? Says we're getting our water guns back.
Let them go, Ellie. Let them go.
Will Riley ever stop sucking at poker?
I can hear you, you know.
The signs aren't clear. Up! Oh, there's still hope for you.
Nope. I've given up on that. You can have poker.
That was amazing. Like, just how many options they put in there is amazing. I think we're done here for now, so let's go.
Ah, I got an idea. See those cars down there?
Yeah.
Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master.
Right. Loser has to... answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on. Fuck!
Damn it!
All right! Crash! And that's how you do it!
Busted the window!
Oh, yeah! Yeah, you like that?
I've got more than you.
Boosh! Bang!
One more window. One more window. I think, right? Right? Yeah, right here.
Oh, come on!
Oh no, it's the back. It's the back window. Back window. Back window. Back window. I need a brick. Back window. Back window.
Bingo!
I'm done! Didn't I just win?
Yay!
There we go!
Brick fucking master!
My car had tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. Alright, question time.
I'm scared.
Okay. Why did you leave without telling me?
I was in a weird space. Look, I didn't tell anyone.
But I wasn't just anyone, was I?
No, it's just... you gotta see this thing, and we're almost there. Come on.
You didn't answer my question. What are we doing here? place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me.
Oh, this way.
I know, I wanna check this shit out. Warning note. Major Banks, this will be my third request in as many weeks for additional patrols in my area. With the Hartford QZ falling apart, the city has been inundated with refugees, many of which are coming through the mall because of the lack of soldiers over here. These people are desperate, and in most cases, they enter the city infected. As you've seen from my reports, I had to neutralize three stages, one just last week. I realize resources are scarce, but if we don't get more security, I'm afraid that this mall will get overrun in a matter of fuck. You're not going to listen to a word of this. Forever your lackey, Sergeant Winston Asher. Damn. What's back here? Anything?
Oh, over here.
Alright, I'm coming! Jesus.
So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell ya?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out.
All right.
You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and...
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left. I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
I bet you started it!
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding?
I gotta be careful because once you get into, like, the whole, like, Riley stuff, like, the mall stuff is all fun and games, but this part of the game of the DLC is, like, the crazy shit with all the combat, so. I don't know. That's why I love this DLC so much, though. Like, it goes back and forth. It's one of the reasons why I love it so much. It's like, just when you, like, you feel like you're starting to settle down and, you know, get relaxed,
Jesus,
they put you back in it with this part of the DLC. With supplies running low, Private Eugene Ellis and I entered the loading dock in hopes of procuring additional rations. We were caught off guard with a group of roughly half a dozen stage two attacked us. We neutralized the threat, but not before Ellis was bitten. After a heated debate, we're Private Ellis tried to take his own, tried taking his own life. I incapacitated him. I then took it upon myself to break protocol. I isolated the infection with a tourniquet. I gathered and cleaned a surgical saw from the abandoned triage. I injected Private Ellis with morphine before amputating his arm several inches above the bite. I'm confident that once the private regains consciousness, he'll be clear of the cordyceps infection. Captain Regan Francis. Regan, whatever. Wonder if it'd work. I don't remember. I mean, will that work in this world? I don't know. I don't know if that would work in the world of The Last of Us.
Thank you, military. Any way to get this on? Follow the cables. Rachel?
Yep. Okay, I don't really want to do this.
Oh, God! Fucking Cap.
Can I get in through here? Let me check.
Come on. All right. Jesus! You're trying to kill me?
Freaking cat!
Oh man. Here we go. End of the line.
Private Ellis is taking a turn for the worse. He's burning up and he couldn't keep any of his food down. Maybe I made a mistake. Maybe the amputation was too late. Maybe when I'm not watching him, he'll turn and the infection protocol. We did what we had to do to Officer Caulfield. Who the hell am I kidding? We murdered Larry. Ellis held him down while I shot him in like a fucking dog. I can't get his screams out of my head. Regan, please, I still have time. Don't do this. Ellis, what have we done? What if I just leave? What if I just make a run for it? I'm sorry, Ellis. Regan. Or Regan. Whatever. I'm gonna call him Regan. Oh my god, this area is very scary. Can I get in through here?
Shit. Locked.
Oh, it has no fuel. That's right. So. Let's. Actually, I think I saw one of those things to fill it up. What are those things called? Jerry cans, I think? Which you use to fill up gas and shit. A lot of health shit. Yeah, a lot of ammunition too. It's about to be a fight. Yeah, I know, right here. I'm gonna pick it up right now.
Empty. Maybe I can find some.
Well, oh no.
Oh, fuck. Stalkers.
This is not good.
Is that it?
Alright, that's how you change it. That's how you change the point of view. I was wondering, like, how are you supposed to change the point of view? Alright, where... right here.
God, empty.
Why does the camera keep doing weird shit?
Take the hose and just siphon it out, right? Here we go. Okay. All right. That should do it.
Damn, I wonder what that would be like. Fucking tastes disgusting, probably. All right, here we go.
Come on. All right.
Ah, did you really fuck that up, man?
Damn it.
Really, man?
Note to self, don't touch electric water. Got it. Well, this door's open.
Hey, I can actually craft stuff now. Let's craft a nail bomb.
Easy. Keep looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. You're not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp.
Alright, down here, down here.
That's the way out. How do I get there?
This way. Oh wait, no, down here, like this. Let's open this one up too. Come on.
Yeah.
Whoa, we made it!
Yeah.
Oh god.
I hear you.
Are you kidding me? What the hell? Fuck this, man. Look at how many there are. Fuck. Oh my god!
Getting the hell out of here.
Alright, sorry about that. Jesus, I'm doing really bad on health. Wait, I have a med kit. What am I talking about? And you're good. That was intense. Okay. Yeah, let's go.
Here we are again.
What
damn it! Where the hell are they coming from?
What the hell? Fucking A! That's the dumbest shit I could ever have done. Cannot believe that fucking shit. You are a dumb ass motherfucker. Just press the button. Thank you. God damn it! Man, Ellie is struggling. Look at her. I need alcohol and rags. I'm in such bad condition. Barely hear these.
Oh, fuck. Okay, be cool. Just here we go. Just a little hop, and you're there.
Told ya.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it. Looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Hell yeah. Let's go. Sorry, I had to actually do something there, so you might notice a little weird cut in between the dialogue.
Yeah! You ready for this?
What are we doing? Whoa. Riley, come here!
Now you got this, go!
What the heck? This is awesome! Oh, man. Come on, get up here, sit next to me!
Alright, wait up. No. I just got on.
Liv!
Phooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl. Just saying.
All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh! Oh,
good one.
That was good one.
I love this part of the game a lot.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh!
This is amazing, man. See, look how amazing this is.
I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh,
yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds. Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes.
Good one.
When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay.
That was okay.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute.
That one's cute.
That one's cute.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ooh, that's dark.
That's kind of dark. What is a pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea. Oh, cause the sea, cause the water, the ocean.
That's the best.
Bro, this is...
Yes, awesome.
This is amazing.
The midget psychic escaped prison. He was a small medium at large. I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's
true. That's it? That's the whole joke?
That's the whole joke. He's reclining.
Inclined.
Meh. Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh man, I love this book. The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Like a rabbit.
Yeah.
Lame. The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
Oh!
Oh, I get it! Because he ate his hands!
So
and then he threw them up!
So gross!
Bro, this is the best!
The criminal's best asset is his liability.
Oh, brother.
Wow, no.
Boo.
I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out. I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda. He's lucky it was a soft drink. Silly.
Yeah.
How many of these are there?
There was one cross-eyed teacher who had issues controlling his pupils.
Oh,
that's mean.
Yeah.
Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs in your genes.
Oh, that's
gross. But awesome. All right, I'm putting this away. Hey, thanks for getting me this.
You're welcome.
Damn, that part was so amazing. Kitchen note. Thursday, I'm such an asshole. The other day I got back early from my patrol and there's little Ellie sitting there next to my damn tent. Petting my horse, all while crying her eyes out. So what to do? I take off before she notices me. I mean, what the hell would I say to her? Hey, Winston. Hi, Ellie. Can you please stop crying? It's upsetting me. Thanks. Yeah, that would have gone over well. She's always so cheery with her endless questions. You'd have no idea she's so sad inside. She wears that mask well. I'm such an asshole.
That's embarrassing.
Damn.
How do you do that?
What, whistle? You just...
Oh, okay. You just...
It's all about practice.
I give up.
You'll get it. Maybe.
Alright, isn't there something down here? I think there is. Yeah, look at this. It's a photo booth.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it.
And off we go.
Let's try friends.
Wow, that's adorable. I'm the frog.
You can't choose a character.
You're the rabbit.
Oh, okay, smile.
What the fuck?
As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Dinosaur! Oh no!
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Squishy face.
Okay, let's make silly face.
Okay. Pig nose.
What the fuck?
Oh, it's all done. Alright. Hey, there we are.
We look stupid.
Stupidly awesome. I think we can do better.
Really? Again?
Let's retry. Let's do. Hell yeah, man.
Maybe
love.
You trying to woo me?
In your dreams. Love it is. Oh, okay. Smile. You're closer. No, no bunny ears. Okay, something creepy. Move in.
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Pufferfish.
Okay, let's make a silly face.
Okay. Alright, be all sexy. Ooh, so sexy.
What the fuck?
Oh, it's all done. Alright.
These are way better. What's a Facebook?
Maybe we can print our faces in a book?
Yeah, hell yeah. Share it on Facebook, man. Name.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
What the fuck?
Okay. And there.
Ooh, sharing. No internet connection.
What does that mean?
Oh, we can just print our pictures.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay.
No!
Come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if you put it up here.
Uh-oh.
What just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All grounded citizens must report for duty.
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
Up the escalator. Escalator. Eels. That shit is so funny. Oh my god, I want to watch that episode now, SpongeBob. Fuck. I want to watch it now. Jesus.
Oh, no fucking way.
I told you.
Arcade!
No, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes!
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavy
Nice!
He grabs you, mash, punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade change. Lock him! You got it! Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes! Fuck him up!
Oh shit!
Yes! Alright!
Finish him!
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game. So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here, but you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her, everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I don't know. You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! did she go? Riley! Riley!
Go, go! Fucking mannequins? I swear to God! What can I ever do to you, Ellie?
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day... you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
You getting scared yet? In your...
Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
I fucking suck at this, by the way. I don't think I've ever been able to...
You like it?
Come on, come on! No!
Ah! Yeah, oh, you feel that?
Oh no!
Oh man!
Boosh!
I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
No. I suck at this. Okay, you have to hold it. See if I can actually do this. I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna find you. Because I have the actual vision, and you don't. Ah! Saw you. I see you, Riley. You ain't freaking slick. Oh no!
Oh.
Yes!
Damn!
Alright, that's game.
Alright, best 2 out of 3. Let's go again.
Alright. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Time to die.
Best 3 out of 3. I feel like this shit is fucking practice. Right now, for all the combat, the game's probably gonna make me go through in just a sec. Like, when it goes back to the other Ellie. Or Ellie at the mall.
Oh, shoot! What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley.
Oh, no.
I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it. What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Now
we'll figure it out, but I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Riley!
Oh shit!
Joel!
I need a med kit, man. Like, she's okay. I have ammunition, but Ellie is so fucked right now. I'm doing so bad. Please, please. Yes. Oh, thank God. Refill that health right now. It's getting real. It's getting real. Getting lit. So we have to on our way back to Joel now. Yeah, man, I love this fucking DLC so much. Like, I just love it. Crew photo. Coolest captain around. Here's to another fine year. Larry, Sean, happy birthday, Ellis. Damn. There we go.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Hell. Relax. What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
Yeah, the sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'll check out this area. We'll check around back.
This is not good. He's down. I gotta be very careful because obviously, you know, when it comes to Ellie, like I said before, in combat, she's not as good. She can't handle herself as well as Joel can. Okay, he's down. Where is this guy at? This guy just patrolling back and forth. That's all he's been doing. He's down.
All right. I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight. I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Alright. Damn, man. Okay. But how much do I need a couple rags in order to fully craft a med kit.
Freezing in here. Last surviving member of my crew, then I'm gonna die in an air duct. Hagar, what did you expect me to do? I was bitten, and it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected, she said she wasn't going to. But I could see through her eyes. Why else would she reach for her gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit. She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Ellis? Huh? It doesn't matter. I shot her. I ran away. I fought and escaped those fucking things, and in the process, the sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open. I'm bleeding to death, and I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot.
Damn. Okay, well, I was able to hear that one, no problem. This way.
Can we check in here?
Oh, fuck these guys.
Here's what we're gonna do. Infected versus humans! Oh, that was fun. Down.
One of these fuckers. No. All right.
Can't craft anything. Damn it. I love doing that, turning the infected on the humans. Like, you never really got to do that. Like, you never got to do that ever in the main story mode. So it's like, in a way, it's cool that DLC kind of fills in that gap. Alright, we close or what? I feel like we are pretty close,
so
I think.
Close. I need a way around.
Ah, no, I'm gonna have to go through here. Wait a second.
Oh.
fuck? What the? Balls! No.
What was that?
Oh, this is not good. How many? Got him. Please tell me I can pick up some of those arrows that I wasted. I wasted like so many fucking oh my god! Dude! The fuck?
There. That's it.
Damn. Let's search this area a bit. Because of health bars and shit like that. There was some health stuff back here that I could have, that I left behind. So let's eat this. There we go, that got my health back up. Fuck me, man, I don't know if I'm ready. Cause I know there is a, I remember there's a big fight coming up. Like at the end, there's like one last fight. Okay, let's go. What's over here? Let me see. Anything? Nope. I have one nail bomb. Like, that's it. Oh, come on, look that up. And we are back over here. Oh, this is not good.
Whoa! They're gonna get him. I gotta do something. Fast. Fuck it.
Are you kidding me? Please tell me that was all of them. Then I guess not. Whoa! Alright, they're all down.
Alright, Joel.
Oh, no!
By the door! Fuck. Gotta pin down! Go finish her! Who's that?
Fuck you! Fine. You wanna do this? Let's do this.
Oh God! That was intense. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Better be alive, Joel.
This. This is really intense.
I'm right behind you. Keep running. Oh, they're behind us too!
This way!
Exit, exit, exit!
Go, 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 go!
They're getting closer!
Jesus, follow me!
Ellie! I'm good, just keep going!
There's an open window!
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
There's some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Left behind. Man, why is this music always so fucking loud every single time the credits come on? Anyway, that's the short 2.5 hour long DLC right there. Well, it was more like 2 hours. I beat it pretty quickly. But yeah, very good DLC. You know, if you buy the remastered version, You can get this for free, basically. It comes with the remastered version. But with that, I mean, that pretty much concludes all the story stuff for The Last of Us. I just have to edit and upload it all now. So if you guys enjoyed this, I've enjoyed playing this game a lot. Please comment and subscribe, and I will have a collectible video out for the main story mode, and possibly this, so, yeah. If you guys enjoyed this, please comment and subscribe, and just like the story mode, I'm going to let the credits play. So, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace.
Thank you.